As Maryland inches closer to possibly legalizing marijuana, a new poll reveals most people in the state are on board with the idea. This poll from Goucher College shows 62% of Marylanders support the measure, with 34% opposed to that legislation. The margin of error is about 3%. Right now, the Maryland House has moved forward with a bill to allow voters to decide on this issue on this November's ballot. The legislation for adults 21 and over would be legal on July 1st.